I can't believe Master Cordova is really here. All that time following in his footsteps.
I have enjoyed getting to know him. I've never met a Jedi with a better sense of humor.
You've only met me and Seer.
That's right.
Ah, Cal. I was hoping we could speak about something. There is a site, quite an ancient one at that, in the northern desert. I visited it during my early days on Jeddah, before the Empire's presence grew.
What kind of site?
One built by those who revered Force users. We know little about them, but I found the experience quite fascinating. Perhaps you will too.
I'll check it out. Cordova said he found you while he was seeking other Jedi survivors.
Yes. Hard to believe that fate brought us together once again after all this time.
Could have used that luck when we were hunting for the Holocron.
I know. Luck or fate. I'm just happy my master is alive and here with us.
Yeah.
And determined as ever to tend to the Jedi legacy and resist the Empire.
Let's see what's out there.
Bound for Kobo. You give that old tech Cal found in the lab a look?
Couldn't make heads or tails of it. Maybe we'll put some pieces together after we check out Dagon's retreat on Kobo.
People go to Kobo after things fall apart, not to put things back together.
What about you, Grease?
If you're implying that I came to Kobo a broken Ladero, you are way off, mister. I just needed a break from you.
Sit down, or here.
Master Cordova's research shows an abandoned settlement past the east side of the valley. Let's go check it out.
I see you. I'm not doing all the work.
Locked down. We should be getting pretty close. I don't see anything like a settlement, though. That's the way through. Let's do it.
Thanks for the help.
Hey, is that our friend from the forest array? Distance this time. This place is in ruins.
Done. Name's Cade Vander. This mudscuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
Oh, we've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch. Love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Kobo for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
He was Haxian Brute. More are bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. Everybody's got rockets except me. Interesting.
Come on, buddy. We still gotta find Dagon's retreat. So you didn't feel like helping me out there?
For free? I don't think so.
Feel the planet and everything connected. Then reach out.
I felt it.
Just so. Very good, Padawan.
This piece of junk work. Maybe I'll just smash this stupid thing apart.
Not the only ones looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon? A coupler. Power source should be nearby.
Identify. Find partner.
Welcome, Jedi.
Is that Centauri Kree?
Learn to harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force?
I understand, Master. Now, may I be excused?
You have somewhere to be. Very well. But return later.
Thank you. I will.
Your connection with the Force guide you towards our shared goal, Tananor.
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the Abyss. Let's catch that updraft.
you. Is there anything outside? I don't know, but I... Target is weak. Wait, why did you...
reaches out to. There are new opportunities to share and learn, and this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri? Wonder what secrets this place is hiding. Kobo matter. It's overgrown.
We believe Kobo matter originates from deep within the Abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
They were studying Kobo matter in the Abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Tantalor? Trick, buddy.
together, the Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself.
Get this data disk back to Z. Show this to Z. Another one cleared. We should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now. Who ask questions find answers.
Target is aerial. Not yet. predictable. Not done yet? Fine.
I begin to worry for this project.
It is not our place to question.
Well, even the Padawan sends something amiss.
Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our Republic. Once we cross the Abyss, Tanalore could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the Outer Rim.
Tanalore was more than a mission to her. It was a dream of a better future.
So long.
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Not back here.
can reach the top now. Stay safe, you hear? Let's go.
All this history, none of it worthwhile. What is it Dagon expects me to find?
Let's search inside. Must be sending them out for something, and we're following the same trail. Do what you gotta do, buddy. No getting through. Another one of these devices. This one's broken too.
He is coming. Destroy it now.
Centauri.
Another of Centauri's devices. Dagon killed Jedi for destroying it. I think this could be our answer. Let's bring this back to Master Cordova. We're locked out. I think Master T'Pol had this one. That window leads back outside. Ugh. We should take this back to Jeddah. Master Cordova will want to see what we found.
You're practically drooling over this. Go on, I'm sure you have places to be. There he is. Got your first target lined up. Looks like some Hexian hack named Kip Oster has been slinking around Dredger Gorge. This guy likes to catch his prey off guard, so watch your back.
Thanks for the tip.
Thank me when you turn in his bounty puck.
Let's make this interesting, shall we? 50 credits to whoever finds the best place.
To the victor goes loyals, and the loser's got to convince her that a hint of refreshing more often.
That's hardly fair. You haven't got a nose.
400 olfactory senses. In the limited imagination, only the first time turtles kept me up nights. Come on in. Grab a spot at the bar.
Let's see what we find up here. Done. need to center myself. Another bounty puck. We should show this to Cage.
To see you.
Listen, now that we're partners.
Partners, huh?
Business associates, best buds, call us whatever you will. Point is, our relationship is an investment, and we've got bigger fish to fry than these Raider hecks.
I'll get to those bounties, but if my friends are in trouble, they take priority.
You're gonna get killed with that attitude, Cal. But on a certain level, I can respect it. You got the stuff, I got the goods. Ooh, someone's interested.
Gonna go with this one.
Wanted to get that off my hands.